Hello. Nomad Sculpt, painting color to change the brush turn to an airbrush or to a real hard brush. And I show you the settings. This is our demonstration sphere. The paintbrush is activated. Now the brush, I think these are the default settings. You can always adjust your pressure curves to keep the radius change to this flat one, and to keep the intensity change also to the flat one. And now when you paint, your stroke is always the same, like this. Okay, and now to see what the difference between an airbrush and a hard brush is, this is like an hard brush. But when you change, for example, I draw this line and I change the intensity, it's only less color. It's not an airbrush stroke. To change this, now the intensity is now full. And you can also change the paint intensity here. It's a difference that's two different sliders. You can here lower the intensity, and you can here bring it higher. But let's set it to a 1 and this to 100%. Okay. Now, the alpha in this is a blank alpha, but the edges are blurred. To make a real hard brush, change to an alpha like this. The edges are really sharp. And the fall off is also important for the brush stroke. Change it to this and you got a real hard edged brush. Subdivide it again. The edges are real sharp and clear. This is a hard brush. And to change it to an airbrush, you can change the fall off and test it now. You see in the middle, there's a color. And you can test different fall-offs to get the effect you want. And change the alpha to this one. In combination with a fall off like this, and you get an airbrushed stroke. And one last thing for the airbrush is you can search for an alpha, or you can create it in Procreate, such soft airbrush alpha. This is and now you can really do airbrushing always with the same pressure settings and real fine airbrush. Yes, that's it. Have fun with sculpting. Ciao.